हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराज फैजी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, एलिस कॉलेज मुजफ्फरपुर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एल्कोहल। वाटर सोलिबिलिटी ऑफ एल्कोहल्स। स्मॉलर एल्कोहल मॉलिक्यूल्स हैव सिग्निफिकेंट वाटर सोलिबिलिटी बिकॉज ऑफ देयर एबिलिटी टू इंट्रैक्ट विद द वाटर थ्रू हाइड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग एंड डाइपोल डाइपोल इंट्रैक्शंस। Depends on hydrogen bonding and dipole-dipole interaction. Remember it. As they are non-polar hydrocarbons, parts get larger, the water solubility of alcohol decreases. Now, melting and boiling point of alcohols. Alcohols molecules have highest melting and boiling point than alkane of similar size because of their ability to interact with each other through hydrogen bonding and dipole-dipole interaction. As they are non-polar hydrocarbons, parts get larger, the melting point and boiling point of alcohols increases because of increasing London forces. Now you see methanol, ethanol, see the boiling point 65-78, now it become 97, one propanol. So alcohols have biological, industrial and medical applications. Alcohols are used as a fuel, medications, recreational drugs, antiseptic agent, industrial solvents, antifreeze, detergent and preservatives. Women have consumed ethanol as a recreational drug since the Neolithic age, long, long back. So ethanol, 1-propanol, 2-propanol are used with the about 10 to 30% water as antiseptic surface, antimicrobial agents. One or more of these three alcohols serve as the active ingredients in many hand sanitizers such as Purell. Methanol is added to automobile wind shield, washer fluids, de-icers and gasoline additives products as antifreezing agent. Antifreeze agent lower the melting point of liquids. Aqueous ethylene glycol, you see the structure here, ethylene glycol, 2H group present with the 2 carbon. Polyhydroxy alcohol is used as engine antifreeze. It is quite effective as an antifreeze because of its ability to disrupt water-water hydrogen bonding. Because of its own ability to hydrogen bond with water, a trace of fluorescence color is added to antifreeze to facilitate in leak detections. Methanol, ethanol and some other small alcohol molecules are used as a fuel. This include use in the internal combustion engine, automobiles. Since the alcohol can be produced by renewable resources and lower pollutants emissions, many countries require the additions of alcohol to gasoline. In the United States, many states mandate that alcohol be added to gasoline. Alcohol are used as a preservative for a specimen in biological science and also solvent for the medical drugs, perfumes and preparation of plant extracts such as vanilla. So fermentations of alcohol, formations of alcohol. So ethanol is produced in nature is a process called alcohol fermentations. In 1850 and 1860, Louis Pasteur discovered that fermentation involved living organism. I was not until 1997 that Buchner found that ground ferment of dead yeast would produce ethanol and carbon dioxide. As a result of Buchner's book, the term enzyme was applied to material that enable fermentations, and the understanding that fermentations was a result of enzymatic process gain acceptance. Buchner results are often regarded as the birth of biochemistry, and it was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for work in 1907. So alcohol fermentation is a series of chemical reactions that convert sugar glucose molecules such as glucose into ethanol and CO2. So final step in this reaction series involves an enzyme which is only present in yeast and some bacteria. The overall reactions of ethanol formation from sugar molecule glucose is shown bigger. Now friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Share it.